One of the community's goals is to get all this pink stuff out of our waterways, the pink stuff being coal tar and oil, essentially. We look at the world, the landscape, with forensic eyes, and then rebuild what you can't see.